time to... and pay Lucas a visit. I have a knife, handgun, a burner, shotgun, the first aim and the herm. I'm gonna go back inside the house and see if I can figure that thing out. To see you again. Same time, all the clocks. You have to set the clock just right. Booyah! 10:15. Okay. What the hell's down here? Well... okay then. I need to see what's down here. Down here. Oh, God. Oh yeah, look at that shit. Whoa. Holy fuck, there's a lot of blood on the wall. That'll help. Keycard is what I need to get to the party. Yes. Oh, I think it's the workshop. Well, okay then. Alright, so much for that. I got the red key card, which is exactly what I needed. In order to go to the party. So I can't go back this way? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. You son of a bitch. Fuck. Workshop, see? Time to leave. Do Time to get the fuck out of here. What the fuck? Percy. Damn. Oh, isn't this just great? Motherfucker. Is this Zoe or is it Lucas? Hello?
Hey, buddy.
Let me talk to Mia.
You motherfucker. Fuck. Oh, I dodged the bullet there. There we go. Gonna do a quick save. What the fuck? Okay. I really want to watch this tape. I really want to check out this happy birthday tape. Birthday experiment. Can trespass an idiot solve puzzles? Oh. We got the candle. Thank you. That's really, really bad. Here, huh? Yeah, I need to light this bit. It's a bunch of balloons. Bunch of balloons, it looks like. I found a balloon. It would be difficult to open without the password. Fills up a balloon. Damn. Oh boy. It must be the code. Must be the code for the door. Oh, damn. Looks like I know what to do now. Okay. Well, you're gonna let me go? Yeah, come on. Yo. Come on. So, how do you exit out of this? Isn't there a button? Damn. That took seriously way too long. time to go for fucking death now, right? Knife, handgun. Handgun ammo. Keycard red, yep. Damn. What the fuck? Come on, you piece of shit. Welcome to paradise. I don't think so. I don't think this is going to be paradise at all. Let's play. That's interesting. Want me to watch the TV? Okay. Let's see what's on. Yes, motherfucker.
Looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing. Sarah. Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come for me. You hear me? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Oh, damn. If I find an herb. Looks like some kind of trip mine or something. Fuck. No shit, Sherlock. Oh, I'm sure they do. I ain't gonna fall for that shit. Motherfucker. I think it is. I ain't falling for your shit. The fuck? The fuck was that? I don't trust them. I don't want to die. How about that? Look at that, look at that. Apparently store shit. Well, that's some shotgun ammo now. That's good. Two, but... wasted both my shotgun ammo on that little bitch. Damn it, you son of a bitch. Fucker. Stupid, fucking stupid. Steroids.
Hey,
Okay. Not going over there. Not right now, I'm not. Maybe I will after I check out this other door over here. I don't trust shit. At all. Like a first aid mat, I need that more. Oh. I have to go through here now, damn it. What wants to die? You want to die? You want to die? Let's fucking go. Old-ass barn or something. It's really, really weird. Oh. A save point. Shit in a box. Save time. Okay. Anything over here? Doesn't look like it. I don't know what the fuck's going on down there. Don't want to know yet. I'm not done looking around at shit. Oh. I don't trust you. You're probably... Unfortunately, we have to go down. Fuck. Somehow, I don't think this is good. At all. Looks like it's missing a battery. Yeah, no shit, it's missing a battery. Yeah, I don't trust that shit at all. It's been blown up on me all on. More shotgun shells. Oh my god, it's a battery. More of these stupid fucking boxes. Hey, that was an explosion. Somehow, I don't think this is going to end well. Told you. I knew that was not going to end well. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Come on, where is this motherfucker? Fuck you, bitch. Take that, bitch. Come on, you fuck. He's dead. Okay. Sure. Whatever you say. I don't know if I want to know where I am. Don't know if I want to know where I'm at. Okay. Whoa. Okay, it works. Just a random chilling in the chair. What does it say? You're next. 1408. You're next. 1408. What does... Whoa. Well. Oh, fuck. Fourteen, oh, eight. Everything. And I got nothing on me at all. You motherfucker. Well, I know what to do now. I know exactly what to do, because I just watched the video. I mean, well, I did the video. Yep. Oh, I can't do that yet. First, I have to go over here. I know what this is. There's some space behind the wall. I'm not grabbing that because I'm like getting lit on fire. But I know what this is. From the video. Hanan Man. Tombstone. Fetus. Straw doll. Come back over here. Now we light shit on fire. Give you the dummy finger. What are you doing? I can come over here now. Yep, I already know the word. So I have to do that stupid shit with the clown. Loser. There we go. No need to do the stuff with the balloon because I don't feel like doing that. It's unnecessary, that's for sure. As it just causes harm to you. No need for that, though. There's no need for that. Yep. Get the fuck out. I know I wasn't supposed to die. I watched the video, so I was smart. I'll wait for that thing to blow. There we go. Nope. I ain't falling for your shit. I found the D-Series head in the arm. Oh, look at that. I can save. Oh, shit. That's an area map. No, that really would have been helpful. old house. Main house. Testing area. The yard. Get all my guns back now. I really want to see what that thing does. Make something with that. Yeah, perfect. Make a first aid med, handgun ammo, burner fuel. Sean first aid med. Flame rounds. Yeah, I don't know. Save. Alright, well. That is it for this episode. I hope you stay tuned for more.